Hey guys, welcome back again to the channel. So today I'm going to show you how I make my ogusi soup at home, okay? So stay connected. Start by seasoning and cooking my meat for 10 minutes. So inside my pot, as you can see, I have there my cow meat, okay? You can as well use any meat of your choice, it's not a problem at all. So I have already washed and cut them according to my desired sizes. So I'll just go ahead now and spring my onions. I have already cut my onions as well. So I'll be using some stock fish, okay? You can as well use any amount of this ingredient, okay? You can as well increase or decrease any of them. So inside my bowl, I have there some curry powder, ginger powder, and paprika powder. So I'll just pour it in and I mix everything. So I'll be adding some salt and some seasoning cube, okay? I'm going to use 2 seasoning cubes. You can as well use more than that. So guys, while my meat is boiling, I'll just go ahead and blend some bell red peppers, some scotch bonnet, and some onion, fresh ginger, fresh garlic. I'll blend everything together until I have that smooth consistency, okay? So yes, if you know you haven't subscribed, please kindly hit that bell so that you get full notification as anytime I drop a new video, okay? Now I'll be adding a little amount of water inside the blender so it can help my blender to blend smoothly, okay? So yes, if you know you haven't subscribed yet, please kindly do so, okay? Subscribe so you can join the beautiful family, okay? So also I'll be using some fish. I don't know the name of this fish, so if you know the name, please let me know in the comment section. So my meat have already cooked for 10 minutes, so now I'll just go ahead and pour in my fish. Okay, it's over here. I'm going to pour in my ogusi on a very big bowl and I'll make sure I use a very hot water to mix everything together, okay? So this is the method that I'll be using on this recipe. You can as well skip it, okay, if you don't want to, but I just love to do that, okay? So I'm going to mix everything until I have that good consistency so it can become so creamy, okay? So guys, this is the same pot I used earlier to cook my meat, so I'm going to use it also to cook the ogusi. So I'll just pour in any amount of palm oil and also my remaining onion, okay? And I'll be frying the onion like for 1 minute before I pour in my blended bell red peppers, okay? So guys, now I'm going to allow it to cook for 10 to 15 minutes until it gets to the way I want it, okay? So I'll just go ahead and cover it and allow it to cook for 10 or 15 minutes, okay? So yes, so please subscribe. So you guys can see after 10 to 15 minutes, this is what actually I want, like everything to get perfectly dry. I'll just go ahead now and add my ogusi inside the pot, then I'll make sure I mix everything thoroughly, everything perfectly good, okay? Make sure that all the ogusi combine together with all the other ingredients inside the pot, okay? So I'll just add my stock I have from the meat. I'll just pour it in because it tasted so nice. And also I'll just pour in my meat and I'll combine everything together with the ogusi and I mix everything thoroughly, okay? Very simple to make, guys. So now I'll be adding my crayfish. You can as well use any amount, but I think this amount is good for my pot of soup, okay? And also some seasoning cube. I'll just break it in, and some salt. So if you see that the ogusi is too thick for your liking, just go ahead and add some amount of water, okay? You are free to add any amount, okay? So it depends to the way how you want it. So now I'll just cover it again to cook for another 5 minutes. So after 5 minutes, yeah, you can see how this thing is looking like, so beautiful, nice. Me, I love to mix, guys. I am a kind of person, I love to mix while I am cooking. So I'll mix again. So after mixing, I'll just go ahead and add my vegetable spinach. You can as well use bitter leaf, but I don't want to use bitter leaf, okay? I'll be using some vegetable spinach. Mix everything, allow it again to cook for another 2 minutes. And now I'm going to add my fish, okay? This fish, you guys see earlier when I pour it inside the pot. So I have already deboned the fish, okay? It tasted so nice. Very, very nice and tasty. So yes guys, now we are coming to the end of this vlog. If you know that you haven't subscribed yet, please go ahead and subscribe. Subscription is totally free, okay? Be sure to subscribe before you leave this channel, okay? So yes, go and give this ogusi a try. It tasted so nice. Just do it the way you see on the video. You will like it, okay? You will like it. Share my video, please. Give me that big thumbs up and click the bell icon if you know you haven't done so already. Look at that, guys. It looks so nice. Beautiful, guys. And as well, it tasted so nice. So you can as well swallow this with anything of your choice. Fufu, boil yam, boil plantain, anything. You just name it. But as for me, as you can see, I swallow it with my plantain, some plantain fufu, and also I boil some potatoes, okay? So I hope to see you again in the next video. Bye.